Whenever I'm stressed and angry, I go and paint with my watercolours because it lets all the anger out and just makes me less stressed.